Malcolm Campbell had a great reception when he arrived in Florida for his latest attempt on the world's land speed record. As the giant bluebird was towed slowly through the streets, the question that was on every lip was whether this visit will alter the record to a still more fantastic figure, 300 miles an hour or more.